It's not often I get visitors here in Anorak. What is your business? Indeed, I can feel the power emanating from the items you bear. Give me a moment, and I will reconstruct the band. There you are. Take it with my blessings. Durfal is a very old friend of mine. I haven't heard from him in years, though. It's nice to finally get some news of him. Nothing too interesting. Just a lonely sage crafter. I can help you with your gems if you wish.
Hello there, the Amrinthian Band. Alas, I would dearly love to dive into a lecture regarding this crown's rich and sordid history, but there is no time. You see, a man named Kurik Shasta has tracked you here. He and his band of mercenaries await outside, keen on shedding my blood. He is the man who murdered my wife, Jera. When Maddox Dace had hired him to kill me, Kurik had wanted to take my life for a long time, and now he has more reason to. He wants the truth of Jera's death to die with me. I have to confess, these labors you've done for me have been for a single cause. I have been waiting for the day when I could meet Kurik once again. I sent you on labors to arm myself for this fight. They followed you to me just as I hoped they would. And now, I need your help to fight them off. Excellent. I will proceed outside. You should shortly follow. They will undoubtedly be caught off guard, so mesmerized by my biting tongue. Together, we should be able to kill these fools. Farewell. There is no reasoning with Kurik Shasta. We must kill him now. Never mind. Hello there. Kurik Shasta had a contract out on my life the last 15 years. I'm glad the bastard's finally dead. I can finally begin to travel as I come upon my remaining days. Return to my home and you will find a secret door in the fireplace which leads to my treasure room. All of the treasure there now belongs to you.
20.
Welcome to the wending, mate. I'm sorry it's come to that, but here we are, eh? Where you go when you can't find gold for a Pryderi garret or a bunk in the Keys, nor get work in a servant's quarters up in some great house? If you're able, you sleep in a ramshackle house. If you can't, you sleep in the tunnels among the mice and candles and rags. Rathir. Some say it runs near as deep as it runs high. What I do know is the spire top's full of light and magic and wealth. Down here? Shadows and rags and one daft old mage named Fauldron Afari. Oh, him? No one knows his real name. Got that name from the way he talks. Some say he was next to the Archsage once, up spire top. Then a spell went wrong, or his lover fell to her death. Whatever it was, broke him it did. What's this, eh? Time to serve? Well, I always knew it might come. Not sure what they want with a poor Runeer Westerner like me, but I'll go. I'll go. Make no mistake, for the likes of me, it's warm and welcome. Gelfine buys and sells what you please. Kess deals the cards, sparrows come and go. And the watch come through seldom to never, which is how we like it.
Busy these days. Every notice delivered? Good. Then here's your pay. Off you go then. No use standing around. We've got a war to run. Welcome. Relax and rest a while. You there, my lovely. I like the look of you. I have gold to slip in your purse in return for a small favor.
Me?
You wish to know about me? I'm flattered, but I prefer to keep my cards close to my chest. The sea wreathes her. Old stone lifts her high. Gold and magic pulse through her veins. In the city of Rathir, a soft whisper in a dark corner unlocks many doors. Oh, now, don't sound so suspicious. I need some help in a matter of business. Tell me, do you know the merchant Gwalchmae? I am trying to strike a deal with that willful man, and I think I have found just the thing. Only, I cannot be the one to do it. I have already tried to negotiate with him. He proved hard, stubborn, and unpliable. We could not reach a deal. I was hoping a new face and a new approach might cause him to let down his guard, become reasonable. The man who owns the goods store in the Pryderi, he's got his thumb on nearly all the trade in this city. I can't sell anything without his good word, it seems. How very astute of you. Now, Gwalchmai, I have learned, has a weakness for rare wines. This right here happens to be a bottle of Maybrin, his favorite. I wish we had more than just the one. Pity. Here is the contract for him to sign. The better a deal you strike, the sweeter I will make your reward. If I were to approach him, he'd dig his heels in. But a fresh face such as yours, bearing a bottle of his favorite wine? It might just work. More than the bottle I gave you? Very good. If you can use that to strike a better deal, I will see you paid more than it's worth. In his goods store, in the Prideri, the market. It's near the center of town. Get him drunk on Maybrin wine, and he should be magnanimous with the contract. Be good, my lovely.
The innkeeper can help you with a room.
A few days and I'll be headed back.
Curios, talismans, items of power.
Greetings. For common goods, come to me. Gems and shards, Maeve Arrigar, right over there. Humble servant to Great House, Sparrow and Soldier alike. Women and men in want of things make their way to Gwalchmai's goods. They are the ragpickers and dust grubbers of the city. Mind you, I don't let them in the front door. Appearances, not to mention odors. Oh, him? No one knows his real name. Got that name from the way he talks. Some say he was next to the Archsage, once up Spire Top. Then a spell went wrong, or his lover fell to her death. Whatever it was, broke him, it did. A good head on his shoulders, that lad. I asked for a ledger I thought was long lost. He found it and brought it back. I might give him a raise, in fact. A resourceful employee should always be recognized. The great families of Rathir, of course. As rich in power as in gold. Visit the upper city and see them yourself. Worth the climb, if you ask me. Maybrin wine? Wherever did you find it? Forgive me, it's just they're devilish hard to find. You likely had no idea, but there's not a wine in the world I love more. In fact, I think I'll uncork this now and have a sip. Or two. Another? I could cry just to look at it. Best to drink it now. Yes, best thing for it. The more you drink, the better it goes down. A Maybrin? Oh, yes, very much. Excellent vintage. My warmest thanks. Very thoughtful of you. Very kind indeed. What's this? Trade agreement, eh? It's yours. Why, I'll give it to you for a song. That will get Karastus goat. Ah ha ha ha. No crafty trader you are. It's a song, but for you, here's a sweeter one. There you go. A remarkable woman, there's no denying, but you be wary. Those eyes of hers make promises. promise things she'll never give.
$20.
$50 gold.
What do you say? Sweets.
A few days.
That ship sails tomorrow at dawn.
Welcome, relax, and rest a while.
The contract, you have it. Let me see. This is... I don't believe my eyes. Did he agree to this? Oh, my lovely, you have done well. This will be very profitable for me, and so it should be for you. Don't let the old dog fool you. He is as shrewd and stubborn as they come. But like any old dog, his tail will wag for just the right treat. So long. Excuse me, coming through.
Excuse me, coming through.
Good to be back in Rathia.
Mind your step.
Up you go. Don't...
All your papers in order, then? Well, you'll need those to move your cargo. Say, you're not a merchant, are you? Or a sailor? I don't know what you're talking about. And you don't either. Coming in here and saying that out loud in front of everyone? Theria! Don't! Please! I've overheard them in the back. I've heard them go back there, to the little grill. They ask, what cost the lot by sea? And the answer is always, 5 and 9 by night. All trade in and out of Rathia must pass through customs. And Lyria's tears, how much trade there is! We're buried in it. Step outside and turn northwest. Those docks are open to merchants, which means, by and large, Varani. There's a form for port of entry, 3 for the unloading of cargo, and 4 for loading a ship. And then the various writs of trade. Oh, so many forms. They just keep piling up. Then I get them muddled and Augusta scolds me, and I end up at the sea foam. Why, the tavern around the corner. Always good cheer there, and never so many papers and crates as in the customs house. Can't miss her. She's the gnome right over there, shouting and making tallies from dawn until dusk. Lyria, where did I put the second form again?
See tomorrow.
This is the customs house.
Yes, yes, that helm will serve you quite well. Shields, plate, and gauntlets. Take your pick. So long. A sword? Yes, yes, that...
Good day to you.
Nice save. Don't ruin it. Cost a lot by sea. Yes, but 33 by day. Go on.
Thank you.
Tracked and fought your way to my very door, but the vault has been emptied and Lord Beeson has flown to Eamon's Isle. Out of your hands, out of mine, and in Beeson's. Fear not. The Farlangi shall bring a beauty, terrible and sublime, into the world.
Yeah. that so then? Well, above decks, below.
Training's done in the Prideri.
Beeson. If it's true he's gone to Eamon's Isle, we must follow immediately. I know a ship's captain here in the city. Hopefully Captain Gomborm isn't already hired. Take this, a token from Delfric himself. We should send word of our discoveries to him immediately. Some say he is a match for Calidus and that he sits on the Orbicont. Either way, he's a mage of considerable power. If he's behind all of this, then I fear this is only the beginning. It was built in the time of the First Sworn. No Niskarik artifacts are stored there, but if the accounts are true, much of our early wisdom was kept in the Stronghold's chapel. I wish my search has turned up half as much as yours. These mages call themselves Farlongi, but no one has ever heard of them. Half of those I spoke to hadn't heard of what happened at Brigand Hall, and they, if anyone, should have. They're supposed to watch for such things. Beeson has cloaked his actions well. I have wondered about them since we last spoke. They take the name from the legendary mage Farlong, but I do not know why. The founders of our order long ago. They amassed great knowledge about fighting Niskaru, nearly all lost and forgotten. Anytime she was not on duty, she spent among our histories and our ancient sites. I learned from her what the Warsworn were and the things we lost. But she never found the secret she was looking for. As soon as a ship can be chartered, yes. Search for Captain Gomthorm on the docks. If he has a ship free, I believe he will take us. You, bring word to Ancient Delfric. Now, let's get to the keys.
You look like you've traveled far, but not farther than my wares. It's my brothers that ply the seas and bring me goods to trade. When I tire of Rithia, I'll wait till they return and back upon the foam. The goods here you'll not find the likes of anywhere else. Not without braving the raging seas, at least. Safe travels.
Well, my industrious little cloth finder. Have anything for me? That's good. Here's some gold for your trouble. Pleasant journeys.
Looking to buy? Do you know Grim Onwig? Rumor is the Hierophant tried to have him killed, and now he's trying to settle the score. Come again.
Oh.